Quarantine Days in Japan, Day 9. Welcome to Doshito, I'm Masumi. Today I'm gonna teach you guys some useful Japanese words. Let's go. Saiko is highest, saite is lowest. So you can use sai, longest, and shortest. Longest is we say saicho, saicho. At the longest, 最長で。
最長。
最長、yeah.
最長。
最長。Then, shortest is 最短。
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 Yes, beautiful. In the sentence, people ask you a task or job, how long does it take? Then you would say 最長で1ヶ月です。Means, I can finish it for 1 month at the longest.
最長で1ヶ月です。
Yes. The opposite, 最短で1ヶ月です。
最短で1ヶ月です。
Yes. This is very practical. Let's summarize. 最高、最低、最長、最短。
お疲れ様です。
お疲れ様です。See you in the next videos.
See you. Bye bye.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give us a comment and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.